Good morning, students. Welcoming to the next online video class, children. How are you all, children? I hope all are fine. Have you completed your last class portion, children? Have you completed your last class over portion? I ask you to complete 3 5-mark questions. You remember what? First one is ultrastructure of plant cell, the diagram alone. Draw and label the structure of plant cell. Next one, difference between plant cell and animal cell. And another one more question also I have given. Explain the structure of plant cell wall. Have you completed? Say yes or no, children? Say yes or no, ma? Yes, good, very good, children. Just I ask that one word question like, what are the 3 regions present in plant cell wall, children? What are the 3 regions present in cell wall? Very good. Primary wall, secondary wall, and middle lamellae. Very good. So today's class we are going to learn about, that is the next topic, children. Plasma desmata. Okay. Do you have any idea regarding plasma desmata, children? Do you know that plasma desmata? No, no idea for that. Okay, no problem. So, if we are looking the plant cell, okay? If we are looking the plant cell, so the plant cell, so their presence in the plasma desmata means, so if we are looking the one single cell, the plasma desmata is their presence in a small one pore like structure. That is we call the plasma desmata. Is it clear? Then if you are looking, this is the adjacent cell. Is it correct? Adjacent cell means, so this is one cell, this is the next nearest one cell. Clear, children? So this adjacent cell, so here there is a protoplasm cell. The presence in the, there is a one thread like substance, children. That substance is we called as, the name is known as plasma desmata. Okay, if you are looking the adjacent cell, so this adjacent cell, the protoplasm cell, they look thread like structures. That's we call the protoplasma desmata. Clear? So that is the areas only that is the substances can pass through, that is the item. The next one, how this developing that split? How a leaf forms this split? So last class I said that, so there is the 2 wall layers are present. So one is the primary wall and another one is the secondary wall, and also so I said there is the middle lamella. Is it correct? So these are the 3 cell wall layers. I mean the secondary cell wall, so that is unevenly present means, okay, the secondary cell wall unevenly they present means, so they developing in the pit region. Clear? If you are looking, this is the diagram. So this one diagram. So here this is the pit. Many type of the pits are there, children. There is a simple pit, bordered pit, branch pit. So many pits types are there. But here they given there is a 2 type of the pit. One is a simple pit and another one is the bordered pit. Clear? What does mean by pit? First we are going to learn about that is what does mean by pit. So if you are looking secondary cell wall, so that is unevenly thickened, and then the primary and middle lamellae, so they continuously presents, that region is we call as, the name is known as pit. Are you understood, ma? So the next 2 type of the pit, one is pit, simple pit, and another one is bordered pit. Clear? Then if we are looking, this is the pit, so there they presents in a 2 items, one is pit chamber and another one is pit membrane. Okay, so if you are looking the pit, so there is there is a 2 items, right? One is pit chamber and pit membrane. Are you understood, ma'am? Suppose they are asking the question, write note on plasma desmata, first question. Second one, write note on pit. Clear? Yes. Next one is we are going to learn about, that is the functions of cell wall. If you are looking the functions of the cell wall, means functions are there. Is it correct, children? Many important functions are there. First and foremost function, so they give in a protections to this cell. Is it correct? Then if we are looking, there is a very important functions of this is a cell wall. So that's a cell, they giving in a definite shape and rigidity to the cell. The next one, so many molecules are entering inside the cell, no? At that time, so this one is helping in a barrier of the cell, are preventing the molecules entering inside the cell. Next one, what are the major functions of cell wall? So that's a cell, they giving in a protection to the internal protoplasm against that any mechanical injuries. I mean the bursting of the protoplast, also the sometimes any things the cells they attacking in the cell, some any of these mechanical injuries at that time, so this one is they giving in a protection. Understood from? Next one. So the next one, the bursting of the cell. Bursting of the cells means during the osmosis, the cell division, during this osmosis process, at that time, the bursting of the cell. So that one is the prevention of this cell wall. So they maintain in an asthmatic pressure. Clear? The next one, that's a major role for, so the defense of this cell. I mean defense means so against any attacking of this cell at that time, so this one has, they play a very very good important role defense of this cell. Clear pa? So these are the points you have to write. This is the functions of cell wall. Next one we are going to learn about, that is a cell membrane. So here the cell membrane also called as another one name is known as plasma membrane. What is the other name for cell membrane, children? Plasma membrane. What does mean by cytosol? Cytosol means, so they presence in the cell membrane, so they presence in a very thin structure, they holding in the cell. Cytoplasmic content inside the cell, that's we call, that's the name is known as cytosol. So very, very, very thin like structures. Okay? Then, so we are going to learn about that is another 5-mark question, children. Very, very important another 5-mark question. Fluid mosaic model of cell membrane or plasma membrane. Okay? Fluid mosaic model of cell membrane or plasma membrane. So this fluid mosaic model, they propose there is a person named Jonathan Singer and Hart Nicholson. Who are the person proposed this is fluid mosaic model, children? Very good. So the cell membrane, the fluid mosaic model that proposed as a two person, Jonathan Singer and Carl Nicholson. Okay. So this person only they proposing there is a fluid mosaic model. I mean, so that's the cell membrane or plasma membrane. The fluid mosaic model of the cell membrane. So they mainly they presence in these three things. First one is lipids, proteins, carbohydrates. What are the three things, children? Lipids, proteins, carbohydrates. Let us, we will learn one by one. First one is lipids. Lipids means, so they are present in the phospholipid molecules. Okay, the lipids that is made up of phospholipids molecule. The next, so here if we are looking, this is the phospholipid molecules. The phospholipid molecules. So here they presence in a two items of the right. This phospholipid molecules, first one is hydrophobic tail and hydrophilic head. Don't forget these two terms, children. Very, very important this one. Please, all of you, look this diagram, children. So this diagram, so they representing in the result. Fluid mosaic model of cell membrane. So this fluid mosaic model, so they presence in a three items: lipids, proteins, and carbohydrate. First, we are going to learn about this is the lipid layer. Okay. About lipids layer means I said that the phospholipid molecules are present. The phospholipid molecules, so they are presence in a two regions. One is phospholipid hydrophobic chain region. So this is the long one, tail like structure is there now. That is we called hydrophobic chain region. And another one is hydrophilic head region. So this like round ball shaped tip is there, no? So that is we called as the name is known as hydrophilic head region. I mean, if you are making this a hydrophobic tail means so that one has the avoiding this water. I mean repelling of this is a water molecule, and hydrophilic head molecule means so that one has they attracting the molecules. Water loving molecule is hydrophilic head region. Understood, children? Say yes or no. Next one, we are making this is a protein molecules. So you know this. Please, all of you look this diagram. So this violet color that is represented by the protein molecules. Okay. So here they comes under in a two type of the protein molecules, right? One is integral protein molecule and another one is the peripheral protein molecules. I mean, first one, if you are looking, this is the protein molecule, globular like structures that is projecting in the, this is the lipid bilayer. This is the lipid bilayer. Okay, so this lipid bilayer, the protein molecules are they projecting outside. There only they found this, what is that term? Protein molecules. So these type of the protein molecules we are called that two types of it. One is integral proteins and another one is peripheral proteins. Clear? The first one, that is the integral proteins means, so this is a lipid bilayer, they projecting outside this structure now. This is we called integral protein molecules. Clear? Peripheral molecules means, all of you, look, this is the surface region, children. So this is the surface region. Few protein molecules are superficially attached either surface of this, either surface of the lipid bilayer. Understood? Huh? The peripheral protein means, so there is a protein molecules superficially attached in where is the region? Lipid bilayer. It's a surface of regions they attach in the protein molecules. Huh? That is we call, thus the name is known as peripheral proteins. So this is the two type of the protein molecules are very very important. One is integral protein and another one is the peripheral proteins. Are you understood now? Say yes or no, children. What is the major duty for this protein means? So this one is they transporting in it so many molecules. Molecules across the membrane so moving, and then sometimes so this is the protein molecules are they act as an enzyme or antigen. That is the receptors. So that like they are activating in this the major duty for protein molecules. Clear, children? Next we are continuing to learn carbohydrate. Carbohydrate, so that molecules are they forming, this is the fluid mosaic model cell membrane. They are then formed in a short chain like structures of the polysaccharides molecules. Okay, so these polysaccharides molecule, they form either this is a glycoprotein or glycolipids molecule. Okay, the carbohydrate they presents in a very very short chain like polysaccharides molecule. Either they found in the glycoproteins or that is a glycolipids molecule. Finally, they forms together this glycoprotein or glycolipids. Finally, together they forms that glycocalyx. Okay. Finally, they forming in that is a glycocalyx molecules. Understood, children? Say yes or no. So, if you are asked the first 5-mark question, not a grower. So, you have to be right. Fluid mosaic model means who proposed that fluid mosaic model? Then, what are the components made up of this system? Cell membrane, these three points very very important. Then explain one by one. Then finally, so what is mean by flip flopping or flip flop movement? Okay, very very important. One of the 2-mark question, 2 or 3-mark question. What is mean by flip flopping or flip flop movement? So if that membrane, the moving the lipid molecules. Okay, the membrane. This is the membrane. They moving the membrane, the lipid molecules from one side to another side. okay, from one three sides to another side of the membrane. So here vertically moving this direction, no, that's the movement is we call as the name is known as flip flopping or flip flop movement. Are you understood, children? Say so, no? Very very important, one of the three mark question. Understood, no? First one you write what does mean by plasma desmata. Second one, what does mean by pitch. The next question, 5 mark question, very very important one. What are the functions of cell wall? Next one, what is cell membrane? Then how this is a cell membrane model? They are explaining this Renathan Singh and Garg Nicholson. Okay, so they are explaining this model of fluid mosaic model. So this diagram, 5 mark question. Suppose they are asking this question, means please all of you explain the fluid mosaic model of cell membrane or plasma membrane. Always draw this diagram and then you have to be explain this much of the points. Understood, children? The next one we are going to learn about that is what are the functions of cell membrane? Do you have any idea, children? What is the functions of cell membrane? Very good. Many functions are there, isn't it? First one is the transporting, that is the water and the nutrients. And then suppose unwanted substances are entering inside the cell means so that time, so that one is there, they giving in a protection, isn't it? Correct. They're checking the molecules only so they can enter, and then unwanted substance means so not be entering inside the cell. Then also they causing in a signaling the cell to cell, that's a processing also read in, that is the major functions of cell membrane or plasma membrane. Clear? Next one is we are going to learn about, that is a cytoplasm. Right, note down cytoplasm. Sometimes they are asking in our 2 or 3 mark question. So you first try the cytoplasm. So they presence in a one of the semi-fluid gelatinous substance. They presence inside the cell. So this one, they presence in a water content. How much amount of this water content is presence means 80% of the water molecule is there. Very very, if you are making this colorless molecule, and then very clear and the semi-transparent molecules. Then the nuclear, they presence in that very much, I mean, so that is a cell organelle and cytoplasm, that is a very very colorless form. And then so they presence in a cell organelles, everything is they presence together in, that is a lipid bilayer of this plasma membrane region. Okay, then when there is a salt, acid and dissolving of this is the waste product, everything they presents inside the cytoplasm. Then what is the major functions of cytoplasm means? So this one also they giving in a good, and then they helping in that cell good conductor of this electricity, and then giving in a protections to the cell organelles, and then moving of the cell materials around through the cell. That processes we called as, the name is known as cytoplasmic streaming. What is mean by cytoplasmic streaming? I mean, so the cellular materials, they movement around the cell through that processes we called as, the name is known as cytoplasmic streaming. Understood, children? So this also another one of the 3 mark question. What does mean by cytoplasmic streaming? So lovely listen, children. Today's class, you need to prepare 2 5 mark questions and some 3 mark questions. First one is write note on plasma desmata. Second one, what is pitch and what are the types of pitch? So this is 5 mark question. Write the functions of cell wall. Then the next 2 5 mark question, explain fluid mosaic model of cell membrane. The next one, what is flip flopping or flip flop movement? Next one, what are the functions of cell membrane? Then finally, write note on cytoplasm. And then 3 mark question, what is cytoplasmic streaming? Clear, children? Then if you are writing this is a note cytoplasm, in between write that is the functions of cytoplasm also. Clear, children? Are you understood, children? Say yes or no? Thank you, students. Thank you very much.